it's really important for people to gain more knowledge about where we live and the land that we live on and the people that originally lived here. To be able to come into the schools and share with students a part of their history or a part of the history of the country they live in, it's really important.
She's an excellent resource for our students. She brings in to this school a different viewpoint that she really believes in. She shows it to the students in a very passionate way.
She is beyond an integral part of our school community, and how well our school community really embraces the First Peoples principles of learning.
One of my biggest motivators is my son. I really wanted him to have a sense of belonging. I wanted him to know where he was from and be proud of it and not be shunned for it. And so working in the school district, creating that for him, I'm creating that also for all the students here, and that he'll never have to feel like he can't be proud of who he is.